Morning, hiking friends. It's Micey. I am out on the Bajada Trail in South Mountain Park. I think it's like 3.5 miles one way. Starting a little bit later in the morning, so I don't know how far I will get. Well, I've reached the end of the Bajada Trail, and actually I'm a little bit off of it because there is a nice ramada to sit down under and take a break. Far, I've hiked probably about 3 miles. Now it's snack time. Good thing about this little spot with the ramada. Trash. made it back to my car. I hiked almost 6 miles. It is about 11:30 in the morning. It is currently 80 degrees, and the temperature is supposed to climb to 90 degrees. So I made good progress. I probably drank almost 1.5 liters of water in 6 miles. That shows you how different and how much more water you need as the sun beats down on you and the days get longer and the temperatures get higher. The higher they climb, the more water I drink. So the hiking season in Phoenix is quickly coming to a close, particularly because the trails that I like to hike on around the city are in parks that don't open gates until sunrise, and that's just too late. By the time the sun is rising, you don't have much time to get a hike in before the temperature hits 80 plus degrees. And by the time it's 90, I need to be off the trail. So yeah, the alternative in the summertime is to head out of the city and head north, which is a little bit more challenging because then you have to get in your car and add on a 2 hour or road trip. So that is the challenge of hiking in the summertime in Arizona. Anyway, it was a good hike, and I hope you will check it out if you're in town. It's the Bajada Trail in South Mountain Park. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. And I